After multiple delays, actress turned politician Kangana Rawat's upcoming film Emergency is finally set to release on September 6. The actress, who had previously announced the postponement of a movie due to her Lok Sabha 2024 election campaign, took to the Instagram on Tuesday and shared that the film is all set to hit the big screens. Kangana also shared a new poster along with the announcement. Talking about the same, Kangana said she is deeply inspired by William Shakespeare's Macbeth. The essence of emergency is the destruction wrought when ambition goes unchecked by moral constraints. It is undoubtedly the most sensational chapter of Indian democracy, and she is eagerly awaiting its worldwide release on September 6, 2024. Upon sharing the poster, Kangana captioned it, "The beginning of the 50th year of independent India's darkest chapter," announcing Kangana Ranaut's Emergency in cinemas on September 6, 2024. The explosive saga of the most controversial episode of the history of Indian democracy. Emergency on 6 September in cinemas worldwide. The film tells the story of former Indian Prime Minister Indira Gandhi, portrayed by Kangana. The emergency was declared in 1975 and lasted for 21 months due to perceived internal and external threats to the country. Apart from Kangana, the film also stars Anupam Kher, Milind Soman, Shreyas Talpade, Mahima Chaudhary and the late Satish Kaushik, among others. Produced by Zee Studios and Manikarnika Films, the film's music is composed by Sanjeet Balhara with a screenplay and dialogue written by Ritesh Shah.